Hey guys, welcome to Mexico. Oops, day one. We got here yesterday and basically we've been up since 4 a.m. It's now 11:30. I feel like the morning's been going so long, but obviously we're jet lagged. But we are finally gonna make it down to the pool. When we arrived, guys, it was raining and we just realized that we did come to Mexico during raining season, which is just great. But no, it's actually like, it's like overcast, but the sun is coming out and it's getting warmer. Amra, if you're forgetting something, it's just a short walk back up.
I know, but like, I don't want to keep coming back.
Please ignore that spot of mine you can see, but yeah, we're about to head down to the pool. We've just kind of been exploring the hotel, exploring the area, seeing what's kind of around. But yeah, here's my little fit. The hotel's literally like, all the rooms are kind of like inside outside kind of vibe. Oh my god, guys, look. The palm tree. So cute, and yeah, the sun is out. Oh my god, thank the lord. I was kind of scared it was literally gonna be like raining all day. The sun's out. Yeah, I'm just walking to the pool and I'm literally so happy right now. This is lovely. My sister's right behind me, she's somewhere there. We also went to the beach this morning to check out the beach. It was lovely. See you guys at the pool. I love how like much greenery there is, like look. So yeah, this is Mexico vlog one of many. I don't know, we're here for 2 weeks. I don't know how many vlogs I'm gonna do, but I'm gonna put the camera away because I'm getting scared. Guys, these are our views right now. We've got a swim bar, my sister. Oh wait, this is your first feature on the vlog.
Oh, hey guys.
It's hot now, isn't it?
Look
how nice the palm trees look.
Ready.
Guys, look how pretty. Oh, it's honestly beautiful. We've also got some blue skies now. Thank the lord. We just had a little bit of rain, but it literally lasted like literally a minute.
Just gonna grab some lunch, guys, because we're starving and technically it's dinner time.
So guys, here is my lunch plate. It's got some prawns, sushi, pasta, nachos, and some barbecue wings.
Guys.
Guys,
there was just a huge rainstorm. Everyone has evacuated under shelter.
Going on over here. Hey guys, we are back in the room. This was my little bikini of the day, literally from Primark. How good. We're honestly not gonna talk about my skin. We're not gonna talk about it. So I'm literally just gonna shower now and stuff. Guys, I've already caught a bit of a tan, you can kind of see. And it wasn't like blazing sun all day. We had a bit of a rainstorm. It was actually quite funny, but like it's not cold when it's raining, obviously. We booked this whole last minute, so that explains the purple in the room. Guys, we're going to see the monkeys.
Where?
Skirt is Jada, top is Princess Polly. I don't know if this is my dinner outfit, but we're going to see the monkeys though.
We are basically walking to the next hotel and we're gonna go look at the monkeys. Basically with our hotel, you can go visit, like you can go use two other hotel's facilities. That's basically what we're gonna do. I think we're here. My brother didn't wanna come. Boring. How's it going, guys? How are you finding the trip? We've been here for a day.
Yes, good. It's great.
What did you think about the rainstorm?
Yeah, it's interesting.
Now the sun's out though.
Tropical.
Lovely.
Guys, we're at the monkey bridge and there's so many monkeys, you can't see them on the camera, but it is incredible. We're at this like monkey bridge. Oh my god, guys, that, oh my god, that's a monkey in someone's balcony right now.
What do you guys know? It's raining again.
All day.
It's literally tipping it down.
Raining.
Oh my god, that's
not like Jessica.
It's fucking tipping it down.
Exactly like Jessica.
Oh guys, it's the next day and oh my god, my camera is steaming up. That's how you know it's humid out here. Oh my god, it's doing it again. Oh fuck. Going to breakfast. It's 8 a.m. Mexico time. And yeah, today I think we're gonna go into the town of Playa del Carmen, just explore. Here's my outfit. I'm just wearing some white shorts, some slides, and a top. Nothing crazy. It's really hot today, don't you think? Look, my camera's fogging up. I finally get to do that. I've always wanted to do that when YouTubers go, so guys, my camera's steaming up. Yeah, yesterday I had like waffles with a marshmallow. It was disgusting, so I need to be better today.
I wonder what everyone's doing today. See you guys at the pool. Don't you just love a holiday buffet? My whole fam's having a go at me for having like sweet stuff in the morning, but this is my second pancake, it's just too good.
but I'm balancing out with the green juice.
Hey guys, I'm out on the balcony. Just in my makeup, just because me and my sister just got some pics. I wasn't going to have a chocolate. Got some pics out in like the jungle bit. And yeah, it's like 10 o'clock now, and we're literally just going to go to the pool. We're going to go into the town, but honestly, today is just really, really hot, and I think we just need to be at the pool to dunk ourselves into. Here's my bikini of the day. This one is from H&M. Literally was like so cheap. The bottoms are like £4. Today's OOTD for the pool. You're balancing on the balcony handle, so if this falls, RIP my camera. I just realized everything's actually from H&M. Bikini, cargo skirt, why is it gone so dark? And the bikini is also H&M. Slides, Louis. And then these glasses are from ASOS. Also have them brown as well. I wanted a palette this for so long, so we're happy about that. Guys, it's fucking hot today. It's fucking steamers out here. We're under the shade and I just can't. I need to dunk myself a thing. He wants to see my beach vibe essentials. Verity. Needs to finish this. I've been reading it for literally about 2 months. Still haven't finished it. It's getting really good though. Disposable camera is a must. AirPods. Hat. Hairbrush. Cream and face sunscreen. That's my essentials. Oh my god, guys, we went kayaking. All my lipstick is off my face. But look, I've got, I don't know what's going on, but people are singing. And I've got hot dog, which is made just there with burgers. And oh, too good. Back inside. So we went jet skiing. I literally sit at the pool all day. Just showered and I just put my hair all back. It's still wet, but I kind of want to slick it tonight. I didn't actually wash it. I just rinsed my hair today. Just because, I don't know. I'm literally going to get in the pool again tomorrow. Get ready soon for dinner. And there's a show tonight at our hotel. I kind of low-key love it. Like, there's a whole animation team. I love a hotel which has an animation team. Just great. Just great. And I love flying with all of them. I've been flying with all of them. I absolutely love it. Day two is going well. I don't know what we're doing tomorrow. Guys, I did my hair like this and my sister hates it. I saw Kylie Jenner just do it and like Bella Hadid, so I wanted a copy and she hates it. She was like, you're fucking weird. And I was like, guys, we at the beach. And there's a proposal. Oh, this is my fit, by the way. There's a proposal about to happen. Look how pretty the beach looks, guys. Oh my god, so Amra, look there. That's where you should have got the pic. Oh my god, it looks so pretty. Guys, my dad's made like loads of friends and we're waiting for the proposal. Oh my god.
Ask people to give 5 reviews.
Guys, with the steakhouse.
It doesn't have 5 reviews, doesn't it? Huh? It's 4.6 for the nose.
Steakhouse, maybe. Proposal went great. She said yes.
She's not that.
Thank you. Food is a raw. This is what I got, guys. I got barbecue spare ribs. And here's Amber.
Thank you.
She's got a burger. As if you want a burger. Guys, it's the next day. We never ended up going to the show.
Me?
Yeah. We never ended up going to the show, even though I begged and I'm begged. But we are going into the town today. How are you finding the holiday so far? That's all I'm asking you.
We're a little so like pale compared to.
I don't know. We all caught the sun so much yesterday. I think it's like a 40-minute walk. Which is bloody long. We're gonna try and get there some other way. But yeah, here's my fit of the day. I'm wearing a jaded skirt, Louis slides, and just a top from Princess Polly. And my sunglasses are ASOS.
My dress is ASOS. This bag is Louis. My shoes are Zara. These are Primark.
Blue skies today, guys.
Always get fancy. Really cheap sunglasses for the pool guys.
Is that a top tipper?
Top tipper.
Here's my mum. Mom, say hi to my vlog.
Hi.
We're getting a taxi. Oops. That was my mystery brother. We're getting a taxi. Thank the Lord. Because walking's a bit long. Actually, I wouldn't mind walking.
We love a minivan
as a taxi. Oh, shit.
Thank you.
Fuck it.
I'm going at the back.
Guys, look how cute my shoes are.
These Mexican roads, no joke.
Guys, forget Victoria's Secret. It's Women's Secret. Look how cute this is. Guys, we just paid £12.
Lamra, let's tell them. We just paid £12 for a taxi, which literally took us 2 minutes down the road.
Aww. I'll be going to Zara later. Yes, Joe.
Have you got some other snacks?
Guys, because you're getting this chain. Look at it.
Which one for you?
I think that's fine anyway.
He finally found his chain.
Do you want to know about some sexism? My brother gets everything he wants.
And I ask
snap
for
the finger. I ask for a little bracelet.
And they get told no.
No. Whereas he got AirPods at the airport. He's just got a whole necklace and the pendant. What I just showed you. I don't get a single thing. I don't. Doesn't this look like we're in Marrakesh? Actually, I don't know what Marrakesh looks like, but like. At the pool now, guys. That walk back was literally horrendous. It's so long, it was so hot. So we literally came straight to the pool.
My view. You actually just saw me in the pool. There are different pools today. I mean, they're all literally in a line. Like, it's this pool, there's a bar, and then another pool.
I feel like today's probably been the hottest day, and it's like complete blue skies. I'm gonna go get a hot dog that we had yesterday. They make them fresh over there, and I'm getting hungry. It's like 1:30 now. I had to go to ponytail today, which is too hot. Loving these sunnies, by the way. I took my makeup off as well because I was just like, there's no way I'm wearing makeup in the pool like I did the other day. Like, it was just too bad.
Okay, guys, here's my spread of the day. Oh my god, I've just realized my camera's been on a weird setting the entire time. Oops. Hot dog, which is actually falling apart. Nachos, which are, these are so good here. Guacamole, salsa, and ketchup, and water. Guys, that's where the thunder's happening, down there. No reaction from the crowd today.
We're in the pool.
Hey guys.
I look like a little sperm right now.
It's hot today, isn't it?
Like, we don't care. Amber's not getting her hair wet today because she's lame.
Lame though.
Sad though. Yeah, it's bloody boiling today, guys. I can't lie. You're balancing on my pina colada.
Basically, the bar, the swimmer bar,
oh my god,
is full of drunk British people. Oh, and there's god. This one woman.
Our skin color difference.
Oh my god.
The hell? I'm slightly dark.
There's this one woman who gets so drunk that she literally screams all day.
Why do I have sand all over me when I haven't been to the beach?
Huh?
There's like so many people who are like civilized here at the pool. And then there's me and my bro who just do headstands all day, do swimming races.
Apart from Jane, Gloria, and everyone ever.
There's a cute kid here calling her grandma Abuela.
Abuela.
And we've never heard anyone actually say it in real life. We've only heard it in Jane the Virgin.
Who is it? Mateo.
Mateo de la Vega.
Wait, it's not Mateo de la Vega.
It's not.
Rafael Solano.
Rafael Solano. Mateo Solano.
Fuck. What the fuck do I wear? Hey guys. Guys, I'm running out of clothes to wear.
It's only day three.
And I'm running out of clothes. Look at these new bangles I got from Zara. They're not really bangles, but they're like
beaded bracelets. Let me try one on.
You're not wearing them. I just filmed a makeup tutorial.
What's different about the normal makeup you do every day? Because I feel like it's nothing.
This one takes me 5 minutes.
You don't put foundation on. What else? Why don't you just say, I don't wear foundation, but I do.
What? I did put on foundation. Why? You bet I'm swimming. Just washed my hair and I am putting hairspray in it, but it's fine.
What do I wear?
I don't know. I also bought a corset. And I don't know if it's gonna fit me.
Oh god, it's so hard to do your hair when it's wet, but it slicks so good.
Look how slick you can get your hair when it's wet. I just washed it and I've just put so much hairspray in it, but this one is the best. Trust me, too hot because it. Ew, you can see the toilet. This one's the best by Tresemme because it brushes out so well.
Okay, this is my hair.
Well, guys, I'm so sweaty.
I'm ready.
We are currently just getting some Insta pics, and this light saves lives.
You mean my phone saves lives, because your phone's dead.
That's also true. But yeah, this is where we're getting picked.
Okay,
it's my outfit. Cute.
Okay. Kim!
Sorry. It's Amrit's best friend has come back. Oh, you can't see that little animal there, but that is her bestie.
It's a fucking massive rodent.
She said I'm not allowed to look at her while she's taking selfies.
Kim, you put me off.
Sorry. I'm not looking. Oh, let's.
We're waiting for my parents. They take so long to get ready. Why is my face so oily?
Guys, we've got some world-class entertainment tonight. It's fucking Kahoot. Why not? Why not? Can you not see it? Guys, we're with our new friends. Look. Hey, friends.
Another day in Mexico.
Mom? Mom, it's not. I know she isn't. Sorry guys, my camera fogged up. Is it Monday? It's Monday, which means it's, excuse me, do you guys mind? I'm trying to vlog. It means it's Michael Jackson night.
Fucking Michael Jackson.
Are you not excited for MJ?
No, I like to see myself when you're vlogging me. You ain't put any of that in.
I've had to plaster up my whole feet, guys, because my feet, got so many blisters, but it's Monday, which means we've officially been here for 3 full days. Today's our 4th full day. Oh, time's flying. We've still literally got like 9 nights left. Yeah, gonna go for breakfast. I have no idea what we're doing today. I feel like we need to get some like activities booked, like the Zaccarat and Explore things. Guys, all this about the weather. The weather's literally been absolutely fine. On the first day, it rained a bit. I think I vlogged it. But the weather's literally been literally fine. Really hot. Like, so humid out here. I feel like I'm going on, like, a safari today. Look at my fit. I'm wearing my Princess Polly shorts, my sister's Brandy Melville top, and this hat is from Urban. Guys, the heat today is no joke. This is breakfast. I don't know if I showed you. I think I already have, actually. How pretty. Breakfast, breakfast, breakfast. I think I'm gonna go for sweet today. Guys, they didn't have my strawberry pancakes that I love. And they only had like these ones with sprinkles on them. Thank you. Can I have a tea as well? So I had to improvise and I put strawberry jam on it and maple syrup. But balancing it out with my green juice. I've been having this every morning and yeah, it's so freaking good. So yeah, I'm balancing it out, guys, I swear. And I'll get a cup of tea, probably.
Guys, I had to get my cup ready.
Okay, guys, so that's like spices out here. I don't really know what's going on. Today's bikini of choice is courtesy of Primark. We love that. Here it is.
Guys, look at all the bites on my sister's legs. She always gets them the worst.
Got one here. I've got 5 on this leg. 5 on this leg. 3 on this leg. 1 here. And 1 on my arm.
It's what you get for being a bitch your whole life. Michael Jackson would never.
Okay, guys. As a tripod. And we're trying fresh coconut.
Dad, are you sure it's not like they've mixed something and put it in there?
I think that's
still good for you.
Guys, my dad is about to do this competition thing where you have to jump on the thing.
Where are you from? Colin from Inglaterra. Applause for Inglaterra, England.
Represent.
Save the queen. Uno. Dos, tres.
Oh God!
Ay caramba!
Ay caramba! Buddy, good buddy, papa. What the fuck?
No,
you didn't make it that far. Hilarious. I love the entertainment at this hotel. Shout out Rui. Guys, this is my holiday boyfriend. Hey! I'm back in the hotel room. And of course, priorities, gotta watch the new Love Island. It's just started. Immaculate vibes. Cheetos Company.
Hey guys, so we look like twins today. We're going to the Explore Park today. The transport is coming to pick us up at like 9, I think. So we've just got ready. Here's my OOTD. I'm wearing a swimsuit. We're both actually wearing swimsuits from Primark. My shorts are H&M. Just slicked my hair back. I plaited it last night, but yeah, I wetted it and just put loads of hairspray. We've got a tutorial right here, actually. So you wet it.
Wet it.
You slick it.
Get one of these and you slick it.
You slick it like that.
Loves it because basically we're going to be wearing helmets, so I just feel like I need my hair out of my face and just in like a low ponytail.
We just finished at the park and we just lost my dad. The beetroot went missing.
He went missing.
We've been at the exit literally for about 25 minutes waiting, and he said he was gonna be here.
And he never
was. We had to get the ladies on the walkie-talkie, and we were like,
he's wearing green t-shirt and pink shorts.
And we just fucking found him after all that. Yeah, Explore was great. We're doing exactly that on Thursday. Yeah, it was good, but basically the bus was gonna pick us up at 4:30, but we were literally done at like 2, maybe even earlier than that. There's like lots to do here, but there's also not loads to do here at the same time. So I think we're gonna get a taxi back, but yeah. Look at my hair still, kinda stayed. But yeah, it was really fun.
You know where I hit you, but you've got up the hammock, all of your hair's come out here.
Oh yeah, I know, guys. Amrit was pushing me on the hammock and I fell.
Your camera's getting really wet.
I know. I tipped a capsize on the hammock because she pushed me too much, and now I have sand literally all in my hair.
Guys, we're at the entertainment. Do you recognize this song?
Guys, what the fuck?
They're doing an Indian jazz, what the fuck? What's going on? Like, they have no idea. Look at everyone. Not a single person cares.
Hey guys, here's my breakfast today. I just thought I needed to just switch it up. Oh my god, that's a fly. Got some yogurt, got some granola, and then fruit, and of course my green juice. Hey guys, so it's the next day, and today is just a cool day, and it's actually a phone party happening. Oh my god, can you even hear me with all that background noise? Probably not. I did my makeup like in the dark and I can't really see what I've done. And it's ABBA tonight at the entertainment. Things we love to see. But yeah, just chill day really. I think we need it. Yesterday was really tiring. But yeah, let me show you my full fit, one sec. Ta-da, this is it, skirt. Really hot, I need to take the shirt off, to be honest. And then I'll take my hair out as well. Cool day. Wait, don't get overexposed to me in it. I don't want to be in it! Ouch, she just slapped me. Okay guys, it's another cool day. Oh god, they're making the barbecue food back there. Very hot today. I'm not gonna lie, it's been hot every day. Whoever said it was raining and the weather was bad here, you're a liar. You actually are a liar.
The weather does say it rains, but it hasn't rained. It only rained on Thursday. I've already said that. I'm repeating myself. But look at my hair. It's an applause clip. Bikini.
You bought no clips of you, never
mind. I know. Bikini is PLT, £5. Bracelets, manga, no, Zara. Nearly lunchtime. I'm gonna get a fat hot dog again. This is my view. We didn't get front row at the pool today. Damn it. But look at these blue skies, guys. Look how beautiful it is today. I love this resort. My mother, that's a swim up bar. Then this is like the barbecue bit where they make all the food, hot dogs and burgers and stuff. They're doing like aqua, samba, whatever over there. I've decided not to join in. But the foam party is today in this pool and I can't fucking wait. Guys, there's a foam party right now. I can't believe the scenes that I'm seeing. I need to show you. I feel like I'm in Magaluf or something. This is crazy. Wait a sec. Guys, look at this. What am I witnessing right now? Literally look at the scenes right now.
Guys.
What did you say?
I would do that if I had a t-shirt. Yesterday took a turn.
Wait, are you
somehow, I did like 15 shots.
You did 15, that's an exaggeration.
Not really. Yes. Think about how many baby Guinness we did. My dad was like, come to the pool, meet these friends. And yeah, did so many shots, got so drunk. Never, I didn't even make it to dinner. I tried, but I couldn't sit there for 5 minutes because I was literally blacking out. So I had to come to bed and I was passed out by 9 o'clock.
This is me today, Zekit.
And today we're going to Zekit. And we're burnt, we're literally so burnt. Can't you see, but wait, let me turn this brightness down. Literally, oh, so drunk. I think I'm still drunk. Never drinking again. Even slept with my hair down and I've been sleeping with it plaited. That's how you know I was drunk. But yeah, I literally went to dinner and I just couldn't sit there and I had to go back to the room and I just knew I had to go to sleep. Honestly, I don't know how that happened. We were just literally in this moment bar with literally so many random people and everyone was just so friendly and like just doing shots with everyone. We're off to Zacharat today. It's pretty similar to what we did the other day, I think, but just more like wildlife and like swimming into natural pools. Hey guys, I'm back on the balcony. What the hell is new? It's currently Friday. Yesterday we went to the park, went for dinner. I keep forgetting to vlog, it's so bad. But yeah, it was actually karaoke for the entertainment yesterday. And of course the classic Brits got up and sang Sweet Caroline. It was great fun. But yeah, today's another just chill pool day at the hotel. Today's actually a neon party, which is gonna be interesting. They did a white party last week, but we didn't go. But yeah, this week it's a neon one, and apparently like everyone from all the hotels around here go. Also, don't know if I mentioned, but I thought I forgot my dual sunglasses at home, but I remembered them, although it's kind of annoying me that I've got silver and gold, but well. Guys, I just played water polo.
And you shit, because all you do is hit people in the head with it.
I know, and I just literally am so bad at it. I was so embarrassed, and like I just kept hitting people in the head. They're also setting something up behind me. I don't really know what's going on, but I see some sort of vodka and like drink. Today is literally so fucking hot. I can't even.
How much you die?
Huh?
How much you die?
No, I can't. Later.
No.
Yeah, later. I need to eat. Tomorrow, promise.
Tomorrow, not with me. With Claudia. Today is with me.
Guys, I fancy him. I fancy everyone here, to be fair. Cheers. I've got my chocolate and banana milkshake. Guys, I had a date on Wednesday night and I couldn't go because I was so drunk, right? My mum bought some fruit. Guys, if you have been to India, you know about this. What's it called, mom?
Guava.
No, the Indian one.
Amarud.
Guys, I'm ready for dinner and it's the neon party today. Unfortunately, I don't have anything neon, so I'm wearing this Princess Polly dress. Oh, I'm loving Princess Polly on this holiday, apparently. Actually, no, I love them always. Yeah, I'm wearing just like this V-neck dress. I'd think you should wear white more so. I've just got my Fendi with it because, you know, it goes with the white. My makeup, I did a little bit heavier today than usual just because party night. I will probably vlog on my phone now just because I don't want to take this camera because I also want to take my disposable camera. You feel me? So I will vlog on my phone. Bye.
Guys, my sister Amro, show this girl. She's got her neon makeup done.
I'm getting mine done.
Guys, I got my neon makeup done. Look at it. Show yours. What's it?
And boys, we just got some Instagram pictures. My makeup is looking kind of crazy. I did a tutorial on this look on my Instagram if you want to see, but I literally just got a pick in this jaded stuff. Needs to do a pick for jaded, so I just quickly got that. Top is a little small. If you're gonna get this, I'd say size up because I'm wearing a size 10 in the top and it's still too small. Fine for a picture, but I would feel a bit risque wearing this on a family holiday, so yeah. But the three-piece set's just so cute. It's like little booty shorts, and then this chain belt is from Bershka. We're gonna head to the pool again today. It's another pool day. So boring. Well, boring to like vlog going to the pool every day. Also, this shirt, love it. It's my dad's one. I might have showed it actually. It's from Armani. This is your sign to just go raid your dad's shirts and stuff because you'll find some absolute gems in there. Anyway, what's the update on the neon party? We actually stayed for so much longer. We stayed till like 11, I think, with all our hotel friends. And like, we've made like so many different friends here. It's so nice. And everyone's just like lovely. So yeah, we were just like with them. And yeah, it was pretty good. Anyway, pool day, let's go. Hey guys, here's my pool fit check. I'm getting to the point, I'm just rewearing everything now. Can't be whipping out a new outfit every single day, you know? We just saw our friend Kane. He actually lives down there. Lives. His room's down there. Yeah, we're going to the pool. Look how big this bag is my sister has. It looks so stupid. It's from Mango, but it's just way too big. Okay, so guys, this is where you come out. I'm gonna give you a little hotel tour here. You come out here. I think there's 8 blocks in total, but it's already like, you just feel really communal because it's all just like down one road, you know what I mean. Down there's the lobby and the buffet and some more restaurants, and then you literally just follow it all the way down here, block, block, block. Here's me. I can finally wear these Yeezy slides, which are not actually Yeezy slides, because my blisters have cleared up, thank God. And then yeah, down here is the pool. Is this moment bar is in the middle. And what the fuck? Oh my God. That was my 12 o'clock notice to post an Instagram picture in case I wanted to post.
Guys, we just say goodbye to our friends. Gonna miss them. But we've still got a few friends left here. But yeah, our other friends from Holland just left. Sad, really. Also, I'm sweating so much. My lip liner is just not staying on my face.
Every day, guys, we literally eat nachos. So bad. It's literally so bad. Guys, my sister finally found what she wanted. Cheetos.
Extra Flamin' Hot.
Flamin' Hot. We also got some Cheetos cheese puffs. This is what we've been having. And it's got Cheetos inside. See, my brother got like 1,000 of these zero calorie drinks. Oh my God, this one's actually so good. And then, it's like nearly £2. So expensive Kit Kat and another Kit Kat, which I need to put these all in the freezer. I mean the fridge. Well,
okay, we're gonna try cheese puff, even though it's just gonna taste like a cheese puff, but you know. Call that. Should have worn that for the neon pies. Neon.
Am I right?
You're right. Give me a Cheeto. Ready for dinner. I'm wearing Princess Polly again. What the hell to do? It's basically just this little bandeau dress.
I feel like when it comes to like the evening, I just literally want to be like comfortable. It's so hot outside still. Yeah, something just comfy. And then I'm wearing this vintage Chanel necklace. How cute! We got that a couple years ago. But yeah, that's basically my look tonight. Pretty simple. But yeah, I think the entertainment is a Mexican show tonight.
Oh my god, guys. Oh my gosh, shit. Here's my dinner plate. It's looking kind of gross, but I'm trying this. I don't know what it is, but I'm gonna try it.
I'm trying this.
So how do I eat that?
Oh my god, I don't think I can eat that.
Guys, we're back at the entertainment.
Guys, it's not the same without our friends. We miss them. We miss them dearly. Sad. But yeah, the Mexican show is not started yet. It's kids' entertainment right now.
My sister's really pissing me off.
Why? Guys, I just found out my sister doesn't follow me on Instagram. Hi, so it is Sunday and today we are going to the cenotes and to Tulum. Here's my OOTD. I'm wearing the co-ord that I bought from Zara last year. I'm so sorry, you guys won't be able to probably get it. Just a plain white bandeau bikini with this like body chain. Excited to go to Tulum. And I'm excited to go see the cenotes, which are basically like natural pools kind of thing, like really pretty. Guys, we have arrived in Tulum. And it is so pretty here. It's just a whole different aesthetic. Like, it's just so pretty. I actually don't know what we're doing right now. But oh my god, I've still got my AirPods in. Shit.
You have a pocket.
How cute. My sister just blacked out and now we had to get an agua de coco.
The doctor agrees.
Because she doesn't drink water.
You make me feel sick, can you talk?
She doesn't drink water. There's always something wrong with her this holiday and she literally just nearly fainted. She had to hold on to this tree.
The tree saved my life.
That's what you deserve. She's only drank one glass of water for the 2 weeks we've been here. It's not even disgusting. It's quite delicious. This is what we are looking at right now. I think this place is called Art Tulum or something. I don't know. This is where the tour guide has taken us. Hey guys, we have commenced on the tour. Guys, honestly, our tour guide's really chaotic and I actually don't know what we're doing. I don't even know where we are. I don't know what we're doing. I don't know what this is. But we're somewhere near Tulum now. I don't know. We're still in Tulum. Okay guys, operation getting pic at the beach. We're literally wearing the same dress but in different colours. My sister's is from
Naked, guys.
And mine's from Princess Polly. Obviously, what else is new? But we are also look how good my hair looks. I've not curled or anything. I didn't wash my hair. I just put it in flat. And literally look, it looks like I've curled it. It looks incredible. Okay, yeah, we're just walking to the beach and it's like 7, but so it's kind of dark.
Outfit. This was my outfit inspo.
But you didn't wear the chain, hang on.
I have got the chain.
Sophia.
But I've got a gold bag and I've got a gold chain. And flip flops. She's not wearing any shoes.
So this is what we're gonna do. Shit, it's a full moon. I can't look, guys, because I'm a mermaid. There's all sorts of weird animals crawling around the floor. Let me try and capture one for you.
There's one right there.
These little things, right?
They're rodents.
Are people still in the pool? Wait, is this...
To get out now.
Look. I don't know what that is. Wait, it's not fixing. I don't know what that is, but it's a rodent and it scares my sister. Hey guys, look, the full moon. Oh God, I'm a mermaid, so I can't look at that kind of stuff. Because weird things happen to me and I start singing. By the way, this hotel's called Rio Player Car. People in the swimming pool. Oh, it actually looks well pretty at night.
Right, guys, we picked our locations. I'm going to prop you up so you can see us taking our Insta pics. Because I realised I've been a really bad YouTuber.
We have our smell.
Completely forgot to vlog today, but it's now the evening. I put some braids in my hair. And this is my outfit. Pretty boring. Cortez top and my IMG pants, which I always get questions on. And yeah, that's literally it. We're gonna go for dinner. So sorry, disco tonight. Guys, Amra has like a really fucked up like bite on her leg.
Her face,
look.
Got one on my leg.
But yeah, I don't know what we're gonna do for dinner today. I don't really want to eat the buffet again. Okay guys, so I just used, this is actually my brother. I was thinking I really need some curling cream for my hair because it's not curly, but it goes wavy, but the humidity literally messes it up. Then I realized my brother has this Cantu avocado hydrating curling cream. I just put it in my hair. And already though, like, it's actually defined my hair's still soaking wet, but like okay guys, we went to dinner. I didn't even vlog it. And it's a silent disco, but guys, it's the most awkward thing I've ever seen. And we just can't stay there. Also, look how good this Cantu is. Look. I think I put too much in because my hair feels shit too.
Can't
lie. Oh. Guys, my mum is just taking selfies. She bought a new crop. Oh, okay.
Do three of us together.
Okay.
Guys, it's our second to last day. We've got 2 days left. Tuesday today, and then Wednesday tomorrow is our last full day. And then Thursday we're off home, which is so sad. But today it is no storm today, guys. There was a storm yesterday. I don't even know if I vlogged. I didn't vlog anything of the day. But yeah, today I think it's cleared up a lot. So yeah, we're just gonna head down to breakfast. How many times have I said this in this vlog? Probably about 14 times. And I'm running out of memory. Brilliant. That's what we love to see.
Check. Hey guys. Just went for a dip in the pool. My sister's wearing my bikini that I literally had from like 2018 vlog. Actually, so is this bikini. This bikini's from 2018. Oh my god, look at that tan. Look at that tan line. Oh my god. Since the storm, the sea has been really dark.
What picture?
Tomorrow? Tomorrow. Yeah, like you're gone for the whole day. You'll be back at this time.
No, we won't. You think it takes about 2.5 hours to fucking jump out of a plane? Take longer than that.
3 seconds. The sea's been really dark today. Like when we first arrived, the sea was like that kind of color, I think. Maybe actually not even that bad. We're just basically chilling. I had lunch, I had a burger again today. And we're just enjoying. Everyone's playing water volleyball over there. I can't play because I hit a girl in the face last time. Guys, I can't believe tan, mad. I've not even been staying. Normally when like we go on like holiday, well, when I went to Portugal, Magaluf, like I was purposely sitting in the sun to go like dark and get a tan. This holiday, I've literally not been trying and I've gone a lovely, lovely color. I go to the bar and get another drink. All inclusive is just too good. Also, there's this like waiter here. He's called Juan. And like, he's like so obsessed. He keeps trying to flirt with me and I'm just like, please go away. Bless him. Guys, fucked up. I didn't wear sun cream yesterday on my body, it wore it on my face. My shoulder's starting to peel, it doesn't look that bad, but. In other news, they're jumping out of plane.
Yeah, they always do this in the plane, someone could do this.
No, that's like Jay Alvarez when he goes at that.
You just did that.
Guys, who remembers the Jay Alvarez and Alexis Brent face when he'd always jump out of planes and go. But yeah, they're jumping out of plane today, it's the last day. And I'm just gonna have a day at the pool. Today's a phone party again. Comes around quick. So I guess I'll just be chilling on my Larry. Hey guys. Just me chilling on the balcony. They've just gone now to skydive. Oh, you can see I literally, this has been my favorite bikini of the holiday, guys. It's from Pretty Little Thing. Literally £5 for the top and £5 for the bottom. It's literally unreal. Last day vibe. They just put on this face paint for us. So
my phone party, and this is my dinner pick, having a burger. Oh, I left mine on the side. Just played a massive game of water volleyball, and I lost 2 nails in the process. Yeah, we love that. Guys, this is one. That was one. This is our final.
Oh my god, the beach. Can we look at the seaweed?
We literally absolutely love that foam party. Oh my god, guys, the beach is not it right now. You guys should see the seaweed. It looks so bad. We literally were just in that foam party, foam pool party for literally so long. And that I feel like I've swallowed so much soap in my mouth. It's a joke. You guys are in my vlog. This is smoke bar. This is a little kid. No. Yeah, this is the spoon at bar, look. Oh my god, it's ABBA tonight! Yes! Yes! Last week I didn't make it to ABBA because I was blacked out drunk. But yeah, this is it, guys. This is literally it. The end of an era, basically. Kind of sad.
These are our seats that we sat at every day.
Tim, shut up.
So sad. Hey ho.
Guys, oh my god, where's control? Guys, I accidentally burnt my face today. You can see, oh my god. Half of my heart is in the best part of the night is coming to my parents' room ready to go for dinner.
And then they're arguing.
Guys, we're Asian. And this is my final dinner plate of the holiday. Some shrimp tempura, sweet and sour, chicken satay, yakisoba, and a spring roll.
No one judge my fit tonight. I'm wearing the same thing I wore yesterday. Having the makeup on my face, hair and flats. Last day holiday vibes.
Bye, Asian restaurant. We had some great times in here. Maurizio, I fucking love you. You're in my vlog, Maurizio. He's my boyfriend. Claudia, you're in my vlog. Claudia.
All this just becomes strange again. Got my sunburn. Oh, this is bad. Okay, got to sort out our suitcases. I'm gonna end the vlog here. Hey, hope you enjoyed this Mexico vlog. The next video coming, I'll get you guys excited. It's gonna be Tenerife vlogs. Moving vlogs are coming soon. Oh yeah, make sure you guys follow me on my Instagram because I still haven't uploaded half the content I need to, which I can
tell. Why do you not upload any of them?
Why are you doing that? She's such a child. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.